and his name is John C.
Hi there, Molly. I thought.